That is the scariest thing I've ever seen. That's almost as scary as the King Dakar one. Come on, I'm waiting on the train. Would you hurry up and get on? I don't know how day Superman's busy, you know. Hello, Tycoonites. This is Tycoonitron, and welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster Recreations. That's right. Finally, we are back in Planet Coaster to build another Recreations in the Recreation series. So I have got the last episode up on my other screen. I was going to say on the board. That doesn't make any sense. This is not a board. It's a monitor. I've got the last episode on the... Whoop! That's not what I meant to do. I meant to be zooming in this one. They're rotating, moving up the camera. So I've went through and I've grabbed out the top four thumbed up comments from the last episode. So we'll go through that in a second. But on our last episode, we're currently at 6,865 views, 218 likes, and 3 dislikes. But if you do like this episode, then please do remember to hit that thumbs up button. It helps me out so much more than everyone knows. But thank you so much for all the support on the last episode where we built the Nemesis. Unfortunately, no one wants to ride the Nemesis in the game because it's too extreme for people, apparently. But that's something else for some other time. So, okay. The most thumbed up comments from least thumbed up to most thumbed up. I've got the top four. So we at number four, we've got The Hulk at Universal Studios Orlando with 16 thumbs ups. And then we've got Mako at SeaWorld Orlando, another one from Orlando, at 17 thumbs up. Then tied at 17 thumbs up, we've got Fury325. I actually don't know Fury325, what park that's from. I didn't look that up. I forgot to do that before I started recording. I usually do that. I didn't do that this time. Sorry. So wherever Fury325 is from, that one got 17 thumbs up. But the number one thumbs up and the coaster that we're going to be building today is Superman, the Ride of Steel from Six Flags New England with 19 thumbs up in the comments section. So I'm just like, I was looking here. I loaded into the map because the Superman is like a big long one. It's a big long ride because it's I think it's technically a hypercoaster. If I look, I looked up the stats just a second ago and presumably I've still got the... here it is. Okay, so I've got the Wikipedia page open. History, closure and reopen. Okay, what? No, this is Six Flags. I want the... Stupid. I thought I had the Wikipedia page open, but I don't. I've got some other weird page about the actual Six Flags thing. Do I have any information? I do. Here we go. Here it is. It's apparently over 200 feet tall. It doesn't actually say on this website. That's great. Climbing aboard a sleek 36-passenger train is a special experience that fills riders with anxious anticipation. Wow, that's some, you know, words there. But yeah, I was looking. Oh, good, it's nighttime. We'll just fast forward through the nighttime while I keep talking. If anyone, okay, right, bang. Now down the bottom, you can see the link. You can go to the first-person view if you want to skip the building of the coaster. There it is, right down the bottom there. I was looking at the actual layout of the actual coaster, and it's quite big. It's getting to the point now where it's going to be actually hard to fit all these rides in. It's going to be impossible to fit. Like, now, if I get a new ride, I was trying to work out where I'm going to fit it without it running into all the other roller coasters. But I'm pretty sure that I'm going to try and build it up this side here next to King Dakar. So we might eventually have to start moving some of these coasters, which is going to suck because this, like the Nemesis here, is all built around the terrain. So I think I'm going to try and squeeze it in here. We might actually have to go over the top of some of this stuff. So it might be a little bit different than what it should be just to try and fit them into the same park. Would it hurry up and become daytime? I haven't even looked at what type of coaster it should actually be. Probably should do that now and see if we can actually build something that's similar. It might not be exactly the right type of coaster. Now it's got those triangular track sections, which I don't think any of these do. And it's got a car that is kind of like, I suppose it's kind of like this hypercoaster, the Anubis hypercoaster. That's all about airtime and high vertical G forces. I'm pretty sure we have to make it out of the Anubis. But let me get the little thing up and let's get started building. I had the Google Maps page over. It was actually hard to find some information about this coaster. I couldn't find any, like, overviews. Because remember, I've never rode any of these coasters ever before. So, okay. So, Anubis will be built. Even though it's not actually Anubis. It'll be built, like, here. I don't know which way the platform comes on. Is that... We may have to move this, depending on how we go. But, we'll see. We'll see. Right here. Like that. And then... Oh, we've done that the wrong way around. Nope. Undo. Bad. There we go. Okay, can we make the platform come out the other side now? And what? No. Like that. Yeah, but then I'm going to rotate you around. Hello. There you go. This way. There we go. Can it only be two cars long? Why can it only be two cars long? It's supposed to be 36 passengers. That's only 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. That's nowhere near the amount that we need. Can we somehow build the station longer? Is it possible station? No, we can't build the station longer. Okay, it's going to be, you know, 12 people on this ride, which is completely not right. But anyway, that's just, what was that? I don't know. I've got brand new headphones. I just got my new headphones today because, as some of you may know, my old Republic of Gamers headset for the second time broke, which I wasn't very happy about because, oh no, that's brakes. We want lift hill. I wasn't very happy about because, you know, I like Asus. They're kind of one of my, you know, I'm a bit of a brand loyalist when it comes to things in general, technology in general, which I like Asus products. However, it has been, oh look, it's even the right colors already. Red and blue. Wow, okay. That's convenient. Now I've got to try and judge. Is there a like height thing that shows us how high this is? I thought there was, but maybe there's not. Tools, autocomplete, build. I didn't know there was a build button. What is this? Settings. Oh, that's that. More settings. Okay. I don't even know what these do. I don't want banked pivot height and chain lift. Oh, well, I know what chain lift speed does. That makes sense. Okay. There's no. That's a little bit. Okay, so it's a hypercoaster, so it goes up like ridiculously high. This thing is like over 200 feet. I don't know how much is 200 feet in meters? I work in meters, so 200 feet in meters is 60 meters. That doesn't seem so high anymore. I suppose it is pretty high. I'm going to guess that that's about roughly about the right height. Like if we... I can't... See, there wasn't that many... I couldn't find that many good... photos of this. Also, I think that's going up like way too steep. But anyway, that kind of maybe about here, and then it goes like this, right? But this is actually quite shorter, like this. I'll just start building and see how we go. Now, I'm starting to get a little bit like anxious with the roller coasters that I build because people get a little bit annoyed sometimes when I don't build them correctly, and I'm like. And now I'm like, oh, I hope I do this one right, because if I don't do this one right, a lot of people are going to be unhappy. So just remember, I've never rode this roller coaster before. I've never seen it in real life. I'm just going off all of the pictures that I've ever seen of it. So it goes down quite steep here. It's almost vertical. Kind of like that. There we go. And then this is like, this goes for ages and then starts to sort of bank out. How come I can make that go longer? No, not turn. Go banked out just a little bit. No, not quite. Go down further. Because then it goes through under a tunnel. So we got to turn auto-tunneling on. Auto-tunnel this! I said auto-tunnel. Yes. Like that. Goes under here like this. It goes under a tunnel, which has got a road on top of it or something. That, okay, we'll have to adjust this and make it look like normal, but right now it doesn't necessarily look very normal. I've got to get more photos up. And then it goes up another lift hill, presumably. But, not a lift hill. It doesn't go up another lift hill. It goes up another hill, but... Do I have any photos of that other hill? I've seen it from the top, and I've seen it from... I can't see the other hill. The next hill. I've got no photos of that part of the roller coaster. It must be impossible to take photos of that other part of the roller coaster. Where is it? I can't see the other part. Alright, there. Hang on. I found one. There we go. Is that it? I think that's it. Does it go up another hill and then go... Hang on. I've got a point of view as well. I've got a point of view. So I'll just go back in the point of view. And everyone... Actually, why doesn't everyone be able to watch the point of view? Here you go. Look at that. Point of view. I don't want to do the whole website. No, not that. Just get back down here. Just be a little window. Just be a lit... Just do what I tell you to. Stupid YouTube. Think it's so good. Okay. No, that's too small. Why'd you go that like that? No. Bigger. I prepared this earlier. I'll do that mode. There we go. Oh, that's better. That's what I want. Right, so if I play this... Oh my god, it's so loud. Out. Right, okay, there we go. We'll use this later on as well. So I'll just jump ahead. No, that's already... So it goes down this bit, through the tunnel, up another lift hill. Aha! Goes through that board. That person's having the life of their... Fun of their time. Yes, life of their time fun. Yeah, okay, all right. And then it goes up another hill, so... Right, that's what I thought it did, but... Sometimes... Why are you turning? Don't turn. Are we running out of room already? That's the end of the park. I should have built this way further back. Okay, so we're going to have to move this. I don't even think there's enough room in this park for this coaster. I'll go done. Is this going to auto-tunnel, though, when I do this, though? Move. You're going to have to be back here. And can I make you just go underneath the ground, please? Under. I can't. Okay, well, we're going to undo this then and move the coaster back. All right. We can't move it that far back because it's got to have, like, all these turny bits here. Okay, move you. I'll just move you back about here-ish, like there. I'll try and squeeze you up as close as we can to that. There we go. Okay, right. Keep constructing the build. Keep building the construction. And turn auto tunnel on. There we go. Smooth you out like that. You are nowhere... Why are you turning? I didn't tell you to turn. Maybe we can build the ground up. Maybe that'll make more sense. Okay, we'll build the ground up around it, but then it goes, like, up a crazy, crazy hill like this. How steep is the hill? I think the hill's actually quite steep. Yeah, it looks like it's pretty steep, so... We might as well build. We might as well actually get this testing. We will build a tunnel over here. We will make it a tunnel. Don't worry. Don't worry. Actually, I'll do it now while it's testing. No, I don't want to paint rock on it. I wanted to go, not painting. I want to go sculpting and then make this all come up and go through a tunnel. Oh, what? No. Okay, hang on. This is going to be better if I go like this. Okay, it's not actually like this at all. It's more like that. But we've got to live with this because of limitations. Just pretend that that's the bit that the road goes over and it's all the same height as that bit, but it's not. We'll fix that up. We'll fix that up later. Or I'll fix that up later somehow. We'll work that out. Still got to work that out. It'll be fine. Watch out. It's going to get to the end of the track. Oh, I didn't die. I miss the days of, you know, Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 where... The cars would just hit the end of the track and derail themselves and fly through the air and explode. So, I think this is actually quite a big lift hill. Is it like this? And then, does it go down? That doesn't look right. Something doesn't look right here. I don't think that's... maybe it goes up one more. So this is where it becomes hard because I don't really have very good photos of this. It looks like it's quite a short... I think that's going to be actually too... Oh, brain, come on. Yeah, go back up there. There we go. And then it curves down like this and like that. And then it goes down. Let's go point back to our point of view. It goes back down, probably not as steep or as big, and then goes around a banked turn. It looks like that's going way too fast there, but that's fine. Okay, we want a nice curving out bit. I might actually turn snapping off so we can get this curve nice. Have I built this actually too big? Maybe. Right, and then it goes up and around, so it starts to bank like this. Bank up around this corner. Up around, maybe coming back down a bit here like that. It looks like it's curved way more over here. I think it's curved even more. Hang on, we'll build. Can I just delete that bit? Yeah, there we go. Build. Go next. No. What do you... No. What? No, I didn't want to delete it. I wanted to build it. How come I can't build? What's going on? No, this way. What? What? Done. I'm just gonna go edit again. There we go. That's what I wanted. For some reason, I couldn't get back into it. I don't know why. I'm gonna turn it a bit more. Keep it coming up this hill like that. Come over this way. Is that okay? I've gotta get my little map up as well now, so I can see it from the top. So it's a big gradual corner that goes up a hill like this. And it's like way banked. Oh, that's as banked as we can get it, apparently. Really? Doesn't seem. Yeah, that's as banked as we can get it. This corner is actually a lot more gentle too. So let's get like this. Curve it all the way as far as we can over like that. And then it starts to curve down here like this. Yep. And then it actually comes back down. Like that. Coming back down. I'm pretty sure it's going back down now. We might... We'll smooth this out as well, because this is a bit... It's a little bit... weirded. It's a little bit weirded out. Back over here. Put the snapping back on again. No, that's... No, I don't want to put the snapping back on, because it's like this. And then it's... Okay, I'm going to get my little video back up. Here we go. Alright. It's not playing. There it goes. Around this corner. Flattens out down. Oh, actually, that hill's actually quite steeper than I thought it was. Okay, so this hill's actually... It actually goes down here like this. It actually digs down a lot more than I thought it digs down. What? It is hooning at this point. I think this is going to be too extreme for people. They're going to be like, I'm not going on that ride. It's insane. Even Superman wouldn't go on there. And then it goes into a corner. Like, I seem to be not as close enough to this as I wanted it to be. So it curves around here and... Yeah, then it goes through a wall again. So this isn't actually curved enough yet. Maybe over here like this. Yeah, over here. There we go. Like, no, I'm going to go straight. Please go straight. There you go. And then it curves around this way. Like this. That's not quite... Oh, man, it's going so fast. I'm going to smooth this bit out. That bit's not quite right. What am I doing? What am I doing? Don't do that. Don't do that. I always do the wrong thing on these. You. Higher? You higher? No, that's the wrong bit. This bit. That doesn't look right. Okay, grab you, and then smooth it. Smash the smooth button a bunch of times, it'll be fine. Okay, that's better. Right, I think that's better. Yes. It actually goes up and down. It's like a proper corner. Okay, yep. Right, now... This bit over here, we want to actually... bend it a lot less. We want this corner to be nice. Going so fast. It's probably too fast. And then it goes, so it goes around this corner, around this little bit, and then down a little hillock. Jeez. So it's actually not this high at this point. It's a little bit higher, but this isn't quite right. Remember, I sometimes wish that I could do better in these things, but sometimes I've just got to, you know, I can't do exactly right. So, okay, I try, okay? And then it goes, like, down a little hill bit. Like this. and then up another hill here. Right, okay, yep, that makes sense. Actually, it's actually more... The hill bit's actually, like, here it goes down. I'm going to make this shorter, and then this is going to not be like that. Going to be like that. There you go. And you're going to come down here like that. And then it goes back over here. Don't turn. Why are you turning? I don't know why. Go a little bit longer. And then go up a hill. Actually, that's not... I'm going to make this bit shorter. And then bring you... Okay, good, good, it's going nighttime. Just what I wanted it to happen. You're going to go flat here. Alright, there you go. And then you're going to go down a hill. Snap on flat, there we go. Down a hill, that's a little bit shorter. And back up, because this is actually supposed to be... Yeah, that's better, that's better. I might just turn that off. There we go. Made that longer. Turn this back on. Steep as you can go. Made that a little bit shorter. Make it go flat now. Go flat. What are you doing? Go make that a little bit shorter like that. And then go down the hill. Like that. And then it goes into another hill. Of course. Just goes up and down hills, this roller coaster. Well, that's what hypercoasters do, Tycoonatron. Yes! I know! I'm Tycoonatron. Like that, there we go. Roughly the same height, I think this next hill is, I don't know. There we go, down the hill. Down the hill steeper. I don't think it goes that steep, actually. It's more, like, this steep. I can hear people screaming in my ears. So that's good. I mean, yes, it is the actual game. Then it goes... it goes all the way down there, that's the thing. Can we curve it out nicer? Yeah, there we go. And then it goes into a corner. Up around here, like this. Okay, go first person view again. There we go. Up a big hill bit here. Now, this is where it's actually going to go over the top of the King Dakar. So, it's going to go steeper here, like that. Okay, I'm going to have a look at my little map. Yeah, it's going like a 45 degree angle. Across there. Yeah, that's kind of right. That's as right as I can get it. Right, up on top of the hill. Like this. And then, does it actually... It stops banking here, doesn't it? Oh, it goes right. Oh, okay. I thought it went left. Right, okay. So then it starts to... bank here a little bit like that. It starts going around. How far does it go down? Up. And then around. It's actually going down quite... Yeah, okay, it's going down steeper than I thought. This goes down into a corner. Okay, this is where we're going to have to go. Like I keep saying, we're going to have to go over the top of King Dakar. So this bit might not make any sense. Also, we might have to go over the top of the Smiler at this stage. Because it's supposed to be another circly bit here. We might have to make the other circly bit a little bit smaller than it should be. Yeah, sure. All right, either that or we could just go underground here. I don't know. I mean, it doesn't go... It goes underground over here somewhere. That's gone way down, way too steep. Yeah, because it's not actually that steep here. It goes... Is it actually going down steep here? What's going... What are you doing? Yeah, like that. There you go. Yeah, we'll just bring it in. It's probably not tilted over that much, but... And then it goes... It gets flat, and then it comes tighter in here like this. Mm. No, it doesn't go up. What are you doing? Don't do that. Okay, hang on. You don't know. Okay, you come a bit flatter like that, and then you come a little bit flatter like that. It's still going down, though. It's still going down. Yeah, we'll have to do this. There we go. Okay, yeah, it goes around these two cornery bits. And then it starts going up. Okay, so it goes around here. And then it starts to go up here. Up here? Where, hang on, where does it go? Okay, it goes up underneath. Okay, so this has to be kind of... What do you... Don't... Would you stop automatically turning the pieces? I can't make this roller coaster. Yeah, don't do that! Stupid roller coaster. Yeah, because I know there's a tree there. Just get... Why can't you automatically delete the tree? You, delete. You. You, go away. Shoo. Okay, so everyone's watching me build this at nighttime, by the way. I might just fast forward. Just so I couldn't trot. Remember to turn. When it becomes daytime, make it go slower. Okay, up here like this. So we're twisting around the... Which is kind of good. So it comes on the other side here. Yeah, okay. Start coming up. Oh, we can't do that? Why can't we do that? Is that tree in the way? Okay, it's daytime. Pause. Play. Done. You. Thank God there's no money in this game. Otherwise, we wouldn't have made any money in this whole theme park. Well, there's no money in the game yet. I hope I can keep this as a sandbox when they go to the new alpha, because otherwise I'll be screwed and we'll have to run the park for a whole bunch of time that I don't need to. Okay, that is as good as we're going to do, okay? So then it goes up and over and around and does the other way. So up like this, and then it flattens out here. Like that. Maybe make it a little bit shorter. Shoulder. Like that. And then it goes around the top of the lift hill like this and starts turning the other way. So, okay. This is where the fun starts. Because now we've got to try and fit it in. We could make it go through here. Why not? We'll just make it go... This is not exactly right, okay? So, I got to keep saying that, even though I hope people realize this. Then it goes around, but then it goes through, it goes down a bit, and then that's a whole cornery section. And it goes up another one, and then down through another tunnel. Jeez, okay. Really? Oh, wow, okay, yeah, there's another one that goes out this way somewhere. We could do that. So, it's got to go through here twice. Tighten up, I'm going to go over the top of these trees. It's not quite. It should be coming. Actually, it should be coming down here like that and going flat. These are like right next to each other. They're so this hasn't gone up far enough. This has gone up too far. So just come, make this come shorter. Make it go flat. Make it come back out here like that. Edge down a little bit. There we go. Come flat. The right angle, please. There you go. Now it comes down. We're going to turn snapping back on. There we go. But now we're not going to be able to... Okay, no. I will do what we did before, because then we can actually fit it in. So where we... Because it's not going to be exactly right, okay? So there you go. Go through there. I'm going to bring this one back a little bit. Make this one go a little bit higher. No, don't turn snapping off. I'm not going to be able to do it with snapping on. This is where it's not going to follow the rest of the... I keep saying this. Okay. I just feel bad for not making it correct. So forgive me, everyone. Forgive me. We might have to go through here as well. These roller coasters are going to be intertwining with each other. Yeah. Going to make that go through here like so. It's going to go through part of the Smiler. Oh, no. I suppose we don't have to go through part of the Smiler. There we go. Yep. Curve more. Stop changing the angle of the turn, please. No. No. Stupid trees, go away. I should just delete all the trees off the map and then put them in later. Here we go. Yep, I would like to edit you, please. Thank you. There we go. Okay, so then it goes... Right, I'm just going back to the first-person view again. It goes around here and then starts going up and out of the... I think it does it out here somewhere, so... I'm going to make these corners a little bit not so tight. No. Oh, well, wrong one. I don't want to do that. Okay, hang on. You? Yeah, around here like this. And then it starts to go up. Like that. And then comes back out here. Flips around. Like that. Is this on still on test? Stop test. Is it on test? Where is it? I can't see where it is. Where are you, Coaster? You're not anywhere. Oh, there you are. Here you come. This is a long ride. This is a long ride. Okay, so then it goes up and does another turn over here. So I'm going to make this actually curve a little bit more because I want to put the loop in here to come back around. So yeah, oh, it actually does. Okay, so it does actually does. It turns and comes over here and then does a loop and then comes back over here. Over this way and then goes around back down here to the station. So... It is still hooting. It's hooting! Yeah, I'll bring you a bit flatter there like that. There we go. Up here. Like that. Now curve you out of this. So, make you go down here like that. Bring me back the POV. Point of view, there it goes. So, it starts. So immediately after here, it starts to curve around. No, don't do that. Do this. There we go. And then it goes down like this. Starts to turn. No, auto tunnel. What are you not doing on? There we go. Auto tunnel underneath here. Goes under a little bit of a tunnel. Comes back out and goes over the hill. So it comes back out, so it goes under the tunnel. Like so. Turn auto snap back on. Is that going flat now? Sure, let's go do that. What? No! Oh, jeez. How do I get back to where I'm building? Hello, I would like to continue building the roller coaster, please, but for some reason I can't. It's just... Okay, I don't know why it's not going and building it again. Must be pressing the wrong button. That's the only explanation. Auto tunnel. Just auto tunnel. Thank you. Around here like that. There we go. Start coming up. These trees are definitely going to get in the way. Or are they? They look like they're not going to. Okay, so yeah, we'll make that a little bit longer. Flatten it out. Maybe turn this off. Just go over there a little bit. There we go. Okay, so that's actually a lot steeper. That should be like up here-ish. Why? Ah, tree. Okay, done. You. Delete. You. Delete. I know, I'm not pressing the delete button. I should be pressing the delete button. It's quicker. Okay, you. Corner. Edit. Go. Thank you. Up here. There we go. Maybe over this way a little bit. Make you longer, like that, there we go. Over here, make you go start to flatten out. Come back over here, now go flat. How are we going? That's straight, that's kind of straight. And then it goes up. And down. Up! Down! And then it goes... Under this and... Wait, hang on. I'm confused already. Comes out of here, goes up and under that bin, over that bin, under that... Okay, jeez. Okay, so it goes... I didn't even know where this bit is. I don't... Where's that piece of track? I can't see where that... I'm just going to go... Can we even go through this bit, but over that bit? Okay, I think we can. It goes under this bit, but over that bit... Can we fit it through there like that? There is no way we can fit it through there like that. So, okay, what if we make you a bit shorter, go you flat, we'll go under both of them. Are you still turning? Don't turn. Are you also flat here? That doesn't look flat anymore. Okay. What? No! Oh, you can't, damn you. Make you a bit shorter then, that should be right. Should allow us to go underneath it now, and then don't do this. What are you doing, you stupid?
I can't do that because there's a tree there, so I'm going to automatically do stuff for you.
Oh, thanks. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Thank you. Done. Go. Bye. Sometimes this game is awesome. Sometimes it can be a little bit annoying when it does stuff like that. I wish it would just automatically bulldoze the tree when you place stuff down. Edit the track. Thank you. And let me go. Okay, here we go. We're going to have problems. We're going to have problems. The gatekeeper's in the way. Can we go through there? Oh my god, we can. Okay. I'm going to make this probably a little bit nicer. Then go. No! See that? It should just be like, no, you can't build it there. Right, this is a problem right here. This is the first major problem. Because now it has to go... I didn't think it's coming over too far, but it's not going over. Oh, what is that? That's not even straight, is it? Okay, hang on. What if we made this corner go a little bit more? Oh, don't snap. I don't want you to snap. Can you go a long corner like that? Thank you. And go up a little bit more. Start curving out. Okay, so we're going to try and aim it between there. So if we curve it like that. There we go. Like that. There we go. Over here. Can we snap you? We can snap you. Like so. And then we can go... make you go flat, actually. Make you bring you back about here-ish. Probably about there-ish. And then make you go... through there. Oh. Okay, it's going to go under both of them again. Make that shorter. Make that one shorter, too. There we go. Yep, like that. Then down here, underneath both of them. Delete the tree. And that tree. All this lovely scenery that we ended up doing around the Green Lantern is just getting destroyed. Yeah, under there. There we go. And then... over here. Oh, but it goes over this bit and under the next. It goes over this bit. But under here. That doesn't seem high enough. It's alright, it's alright. That's the way it's gonna be. That's just the way it is. Up there, over there, then it starts to do it. It does it again. We're not gonna fit another one in. This should really be more that way. Like that. Yeah, that guy was excited. That was the guy in the POV. Okay, so we might just do a little bit of... No, we won't. I got annoyed. People got annoyed that time that I did that. I'm like, I'll just change it a little bit. But no, we're going to delete. We're going to build this whole thing again. This is like the third time we tried to do this. So if we do this then... bring you up higher. There we go. Bring you back around like this. Make you go flat. Make you start to... Just start to... Not... Oh. Start to go flat here. Like that. Go underneath this bit. Over the top of this bit. Like that. Then we go down, and now I think we'll be able to get another one. Yeah, after I, you know, delete this tree. Bye. Okay, you, edit. We might be able to get another one in. Ooh, I don't like our chances, actually. Yeah, well, if I do that, I won't be able to. Okay, I'm going to attempt to get another little hill bit in, but I don't think... What we're probably going to do is be like, oh, yeah, by the way, now it turns around a corner. Yeah, it's turning on a corner on this lift hill because I can't make it not go to the edge of the park. Lift hill? It's not a lift hill, Tycoonatron. Jeez, stop calling it a lift hill. Oh, yeah, it does this. It's the special version. It's the new version for 2028. It actually goes around a corner here. That's they changed it because they had to fit another ride in behind it. So that's why it's changed. That's what I'm going by. we'll just pretend that that's all right. I mean, people that are going to skip towards... They're going to skip forward to the... they're going to skip forward and just see the POV. They're going to be like, why does it do that there? It doesn't do it like that there at that point of the roller coaster, Tycoonatron. Why did you do that for? Because that's the edge of the park and I couldn't fit it in. That's why. I may have made some of these bits a bit too big, but it kind of looks all right from the top-ish. Those circles are like the same size and are next to each other, so that one's actually this big. And then maybe I would have been able to fit it in, but, you know, there's other rides here. So, give me a break, jeez. You guys are awesome, by the way. I'm just saying. Sometimes some things can be like, oh, okay, yeah, I did do that wrong, but I had no other choice. I did say that for the gatekeeper where we turned right instead of left. So yeah, it just goes around a bank corner now and then goes into... So it just goes around a bank corner like this. Pretty simple banked corner. It's actually flat, not like this. Just a normal bank corner. And then straightens out. Oh good, it's becoming nighttime again. Great! Like that, just line it roughly up, make it go flat here like this. And then the brake section is probably going to be way too long. Like that, and then just go into the... Oh, what are you... No, don't do that. Can you be nice about doing it? Like that, there you go. That's better. Okay, so I'm going to do some smoothie smooth on this. Hashtag smoothie smooth. And then we will be back in the morning and we'll ride it. First person view, go! Okay, so we're back, it's daytime. I built a queue and an exit, and it looks like people want to go on this roller coaster, so that's a good thing. So we're gonna be riding this roller coaster with people screaming in our heads and in our earballs. So let's go ahead and get ready to ride this puppy. That is the scariest thing I've ever seen. That's almost as scary as the King Dakar one. Come on, I'm waiting on the train. Would you hurry up and get on? I don't know how day. Superman's busy, you know. Oh, hello? Anyone? I know you're all coming on. Lazy buggers. We're just waiting here. Wow, look at that hill over there. It's got nothing on it. All right. Hello? Anyone? No one? I suppose I just look at my own feet. Why is this taking a long time? Hurry up and get on, you! Yes, that's right, I'm talking to you, lady. Stupid lady. Yes, hurry up! No. Okay, yeah, we're still waiting to fill two more seats, I think. Two more seats to make ride Superman! King Dakar is huge. But, okay, we're riding it without him! We're in the front seat by ourselves! Everyone's so excited back there.
Like,
woohoo, Superman! The man of the super!
The man of the super? I don't know. Okay, well, okay. So the lift hill, the staircase is actually on this side of the roller coaster, not this side. But anyway, that's minor fact. Also, most of this ride... Oh, what am I doing? No, I clicked up the... Okay, we're still hill. Most of this ride is actually wrong. But, okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, man. Oh, where's the rest of the roller coaster? Ah! Oh, yes. Whoa. Oh, my God. That's so insane. And then another one. Whoa. Around the hill. Oh, around the corners. Oh, yeah. Whoop. That's a bit wobbly there. I did as much smooth as I could. Looks like I didn't do enough. Whoa. Oh, and then up another one. Oh, man. This, I think I'd lose my lunch on this. I don't think Casper would like this ride. Oh, maybe one day we'll find out. Whoa, around the corners. Yeah. I wish I could put my hands up in the air and feel the wind rushing through my face. This is actually now a virtual reality coaster as well, actually. The new... Whoa, that is so close. I think that's a bit too close. Yeah, so they turned this one into a virtual reality coaster. Here we go, through the tunnel! All the, you know, lights going past our face that would presumably be there if they were. And then up and down these bits! And then, yeah, this bit is totally exactly like the... Are we even going to make it? Oh my God, we nearly didn't... I was worried we weren't going to make that one. That lift hill seems to be a bit too big then. There we go, round, gently... Back into the station on some weird crookedy brakes there because I used Smoothie Smooth and didn't realize that they'd gone flat. But anyway, that is Superman, the Ride of Steel. I hope you have enjoyed this episode of A Planet Coaster. If you do have any suggestions for the next Planet Coaster Recreations episode, then please do go ahead and chuck it down in the comment section and thumb up anyone that you like that's down there because I do use the thumbed up ones, the thumbed up comments to determine what coaster I'm going to build on the next episode. But as always, if you have liked this episode, then please do leave a like. If your feelings are more complicated than a thumbs up or a thumbs down, then please leave it in the comment section. But this has been Tycoonatron, and have a good day!